Well, Cheryl Beaumoss has been appointed the first female director of societies in over 45 years. The new director's involvement with the cooperative movement spans some 39 years. The avid credit unionist and cooperator has served in various senior capacities in the credit union movement, including being the first female chairman of the Teachers and Salaried Workers Cooperative Credit Union. She's also served on the Bahamas Cooperative League Limited, the Advisory Committee for Cooperatives to the Government, and the Board of Directors of the Caribbean Confederation of Credit Unions. She was also a member of the Legal Framework Committee responsible for crafting the 2015 Credit Union Bill.